catch you. Say back boy, squeeze, box shot.
They not gonna catch you. They not gonna catch you. That boy.
I'm on my way to the Rastafarian village.
You wanna show them your dude?
I'm gonna print it. Let me see. This way, real quick.
Right, it's nasty. Respect. For I read the clear of the divinity of His Majesty, that He is Christ, returned in His kingly and divine character. Respect. All you within Africa, look upon the Christ-like man that came 2,000 years ago. Or you look upon him, Christ. The reason about Christ.
Yeah.
What you would call him in African language?
Onyame.
Onyame.
Onyame means God.
Means God.
Yeah.
Yes. So this son, you have God the Father then.
Yep.
And God the Son.
Correct.
But you don't learn of God the Mother.
And that's a good question that you asked me. Because I always say there's a nature is a woman.
Most so, natural.
Yeah, because everything that produces
yes.
is female.
Yes.
Even trees,
yes,
food.
It's
so
female.
I think my personal yes. experience, I think God is a female. There's a female God
yeah,
and a female, a male God.
For you have this book that they call the Aquarian.
Aquarian.
It tell you of God the Father, and God the Mother, and God the Son. It said God the Father means the supreme power of the universe that creates all things. And God the Mother symbolizes the Holy Breath. And God the Son symbolize the love of Christ. So you see, Mother Nature is the Holy Breath that blow within. For our Mother take care of I and I, more and nourish I and I more than our Father. Yes. For we have to suck the breath of our Mother. And by the child suck the breath of her Mother now. In more beloved to the Mother, actually than the Father. Yes.
True.
See?
I do that all the
yes.
time.
Yes. So we have to love Mother Nature.
True.
We have to love Mother Nature.
That's a fact. Because Mother Nature feed us.
Yes, feed us.
True.
With all His divine blessing of life and purity.
Respect.
And you know, it is said that after the crucifixion of Christ 2,000 years ago, His Mother, which you would call Him, what you call Mary in African language?
That's a good question,
yes.
because we have a different way of calling her, but I think we call her the European way.
Mary.
Yeah.
When you know in Ethiopia, I learned that they call him in Ethiopia the Black Madonna.
Madonna.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, Madonna.
True.
Said Madonna would mean the Virgin Mary.
And I learned history too, that sometimes they have like a Black Mary in the Pope's tool. They use,
yes.
The real Mary.
Yes.
Like
yes, they have the Black original Mary,
yeah.
The Pope of it.
Yeah, but they don't show it to
you.
They
don't show it to you. And you know, even the parish church, even in Jamaica here, of the Black Mary and the Black Christ, but they hide it from the Black people.
Sure.
For you know, the European don't want the Black man to just use a common word to believe in ourselves
sure.
and to know that Christ the Almighty.